Left him corruption since the recession, so he grabs his Smith & Wesson, says a team.